This is Rainbow Hour on Harrogate Alternative Radio.
My name is Litton Shukar. I belong from a conservative Hindu family. I born at Bangladesh, Chittagong. I was trainee lawyer and humanitarian worker as well. When I was younger, I discovered myself as a gay. In the school, we were found together and we've been punished. Until it was pretty shameful that, you know, people used to teasing me that I grew up, and my family, they have told me that, you know, if I don't change myself, that people used to know that about my nature, and that my family would reject me if I don't change. They have taken me to the doctor to get treatment because I was not getting married. I have tortured and I have got raped actually in the prison. That sort of memory still all the time is coming. My family finally rejected me, threw me out. I had to go all alone. So I decided to do something else. I decided to fight back. I joined a humanitarian worker. I tried to do my best for the social welfare. And they have got the chances to beat me. And all my body, I still wearing the signs of beating with the knives, with shoes, everywhere actually. Finally, I decided to go out from my country. I think that all those things, I had to flee from country to country, that finally I arrived in Sweden to search what is the meaning of life, and to find identity, that who am I. I just wanted to live for one day like a human being, because in my country I could not able to live as a human being because of my sexual identification. Islamic fundamentalists, they have got all the opportunities, whatever they have to do. I just want to the world that just let me live for a couple of days like a human being. That's what I want. That's what I desire. Nothing more.
to take your plot, to take your subject, I can tell you a point of view which is actually related to the Swedish Church. And Swedish Church really donated money in the Ethiopian Church. The Ethiopian Church, they really rejected, stopped, because Swedish Church, they really have load to develop infrastructure at Ethiopia. So, by the churches. Now, I think it's Angelic or Lutheran Church from America, they're dominating. And because Swedish Church were accepted, so they really pushed and dominated. So the cult relationship, and everybody is known here, and it's a big issue right now. While they are having only for these issues, only for these homosexuality issues, they have cut the relationship with the Swedish Church. Though Swedish Church did lots of things in there. I've seen it my own.
This is Rainbow Hour on Harrogate Alternative Radio.
Thank you.
This is Rainbow Hour on Harrogate Alternative Radio.